Reports started coming out yesterday about some of the documents from the Trump administration that made their way from the National Archives to the January 6th Select Committee. And some of these documents, the report said, had been torn apart by Donald Trump himself and then taped back together by his staff. Now, this is obviously a violation of the Presidential Records Act. The fact that the staffers went back, got the pieces of paper, taped them back together, actually avoids any kind of, you know, liability, I guess you would say, for Donald Trump for violating the Presidential Records Act. They saved them, but he clearly did not want them to. Now, was there malicious intent with Donald Trump tearing up these documents? Probably not. Of course, we cannot say for certain. But sure, Donald Trump seems like the kind of guy who, when he's finished with something, he probably just tears it up, tosses it to the side. I've done it. I've done it sitting here. I have seen other media people do it constantly. But of course, the difference is we're not legally required to keep all of our documents. We can recycle them when we're finished. Trump, on the other hand, is bound by the Presidential Records Act. Everything he does, everything he writes on, has to be saved by law. So, yeah, pretty big difference, I would say there. But here's the interesting part. We know that he has failed in his legal challenges. National Archives has, in fact, turned these documents over to the Select Committee. The Select Committee is pouring through them. But the question I have is, how many documents didn't make it, right? How many little memos that he was writing out to himself ended up getting torn up, thrown away where the aides didn't see it? What wasn't preserved from this administration? And of course, that's a rhetorical question that we're not going to get an answer to. But given Donald Trump's proclivity of tearing up these documents, destroying them, disposing of them, there's really no doubt in my mind that clearly some documents had to have been overlooked. Maybe they found pieces that they couldn't quite put back together. And of course, that is damaging for what the January 6th Select Committee and history itself need to do with these records. So, unfortunately, it's one of those situations where it is what it is. Some of the documents were saved. It's likely that plenty of them slipped through the cracks, or Donald Trump put them somewhere where aides didn't notice, and those would be lost forever. But the only glimmer of hope is that maybe what the committee has already received, some of those taped up documents, maybe it's got enough to where whatever's missing might be irrelevant. Not that it wouldn't still be a violation of the Presidential Records Act, but without any evidence to go on, we can't say that Donald Trump did in fact break the law. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, share, and most importantly, subscribe to our Ring of Fire channel here.